Balance. The child puts on their palm a roll of blotting paper, a feather, or other long and light object, while more skillful children can take a stick or a cane in their hands and try to catch their balance. When performing this activity, the child should walk, kneel, alternately sit down and stand up. When they have practiced enough, they can put the object on one finger and pass it from one hand to the other while performing. What is needed? Blotting paper in a roll, a feather, a stick, or a cane.